Welcome to Thursday, everybody. I'm meteorologist Andrew Humphrey, and yes, snow is in the forecast to keep us on our toes. No watchers or warnings. Snow will be on the light side, but you always want to be careful when it gets snowy, even with these light amounts. And I'm expecting only about a trace to a couple of inches of snow. The city and north of 8 Mile, that's where we'll see a trace to an inch. South of 8 Mile, especially south of I-94, closer to the Ohio border, that's where you get closer to that 2-inch amount, and that's by later this evening. So be careful traveling back and forth to downtown Detroit. Got a big debate here tonight. Teens overnight, and snow starts to come to an end, especially closer to midnight. Sunset is at 6:26. Friday, I've got some sunshine for you. Still colder than average with teens overnight, 31 tomorrow. Then on Saturday, another chance of snow. This one dumping another inch or so. A high of 36 degrees when I join you this weekend on Saturday. But then Sunday and beyond, I've got great news for you. It gets warmer. 40s on Sunday, but then 50s to near 60 degrees by primary day Tuesday.